CMPD now investigating a young man's death last month as a homicide. Back in April, 21-year-old Justin Carache-Soto was killed and shot over in East Charlotte. An incident report originally listed his death as a suicide. However, yesterday's officers arrested Alejandro Sequeira in Virginia as a suspect in the case. He is charged with murder and awaiting extradition here to North Carolina.